Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine. I am doing your work very well. So, welcome to our math class. Chapter 2. Chapter name, numbers 1 to 200. Chapter name, numbers 1 to 200. Session 10. Session name, write the missing numbers from 111. 150. Session name is write the missing numbers from 111 to 150. In the last session, I taught you 111 to 150 number. Now I am going to teach you how to write missing numbers. Now look at this code. Write the missing numbers from 111 to 111. Which number come after 111? Which number come? 112. Correct. 112. 112. 111. 112. Which number come after 112? 113. Very good. 115. After 115, which number come? 116. Very good. 116. 116. 111. 112. 113. 114. 115. 116. 117. After 117, which number will come? 118. 118. Very good. 118. 119. 119. Which number will come? 120. 120. 120. Now repeat with me. 111. 112. 112. 113. 113. 114. 114. 115. 115. 116. 116. 117. 117. 118. 118. 119. 119. And 120. 120. 121. 121. 122. 122. 122. After 122, which number will come? 122. Which number will come? 123. Very good. 123. 123. 121. 122. 123. 124. 125. Then 125, which number will come? 126. 126. Then 127. 127. After 127, which number will come? 128. 128. 128. Then 129. 129. Which number will come? After
135, 136, 136,
After 1 minute 36, which number will come? 137. Very good. 137. 137. 138. 138. 139. 139. And 140. 140. 141. 141. After 141, which number will come? 142. Very good. 142. 142. 143. 143. 43. So write here 143. 143. 144. 144. 145. 145. Then which number come? 146. Very good. 146. 146. 147. 147. 148. 148. 149. 149. And 150. 150. Did you understood this? Okay, so revise like this.